After 6 days of seclusion, David and Susan Smith appeared at the county courthouse in Union to again plead for the return of their children.
I could.